A state senator found asleep in his car pleaded not guilty to a charge of being in control of his vehicle while intoxicated. The arrest report reveals when a deputy asked if Bryce Marlatt had been drinking, the senator replied, quote, "No more than anyone else." Marlatt's attorney says his client had taken a prescription sleep aid and had an alcoholic drink, but stopped driving when he became concerned about the effects. Still ahead, what's